Tornado Tag Team Contest is a Hell in a Cell match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 466 pounds, Asuka, Hiro, Cho-O.
Electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
All right, let's get this thing going.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
And this is the one New Orleans has been waiting for, guys. Here we go.
An early pin attempt.
And there's a kick out at one.
Just power out.
Let's take a moment to discuss Shinsuke Nakamura.
So tell us, oh wise one, what's he got to do to win here tonight?
A tornado tag match tests the will of a tag team in a very unique way. You have to be on the lookout for an attack coming at you and your partner at once. It's pure bedlam.
Now listen, I'm almost positive he can pick up the slack if that's what's necessary, but I don't think that's the road he wants to travel down right now.
The clothesline finds the mark. He wants no part of the outside.
You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move.
If you can't move, you can't win. Oh, an officious assault. Looking for the quick pin. That wasn't even close to three.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue, and it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys, but win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And he lands the slam.
That creates a big opening here.
He's going for it all. Oh, the reversal by Shinsuke Nakamura.
This could be all.
It's all academic from here.
Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats.
Can he end it quickly? No, he kicks out at 2.5.
And we continue.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own. Look at this. Nakamura is letting everyone know exactly how he feels.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's too quick for him there. He's making a statement here with this attack. Made him pay there. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Here we go. Nakamura Kinshasa.
There it is.
Looking at it here. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
He clearly did, and he goes for the pin. He breaks the pin. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Oh, no, a counter. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Use the ropes to launch the senton there. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Just making his presence felt there. And there's the Russian leg sweep. No chance of staying upright after that one. His shoulders are down. And a kick out, not even close on that.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Oh, and he reverses it. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Looking for the win.
Down with a brain buster. That'll scramble your brain.
Is that it?
Can he do it here? Two, three. No, a kick out just in time.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
He'll be singing soprano after that one. Was simply unadulterated power. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
And down he goes. That's it. It's over. It's over.
Here's his moment, Michael.
This could end it in a hurry. Shining Wizard.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
And Shinsuke Nakamura powers out.
That's just how they do it in Kyoto, Saxton.
One, two, and there's a kick out at two and a half.
Very nice.
So much power behind that punch. This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree.
This might be the end of the line for him here in this Tornado tag team match.
Given how bad he looks right now, the chances of him actually going for his finisher for a third time seem incredibly remote.
No, there's the reversal. And it's reversed.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh, boy, he is.
His signature slam.
But I don't know how much get.
He thinks he has it. Kicked out. Unbelievable.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Here it. Oh, man. Ouch.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Talk about sending a message. What power. What a slam. What?
This should do it right there.
Two. Gets the shoulder. Wow. What's it going to take?
Man, even now, in the terrible shape he's in, Nakamura finds a way to power through.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
And he gets him with a counter. Reverses that one.
Ain't no stopping him now.
No, he reverses it. Just look at this man. He's all business.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This might be it. One. And a kick out.
Nice kick out there.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you. He's dangerously close to losing this match for his team.
He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
What a way to win a tornado tag match.